Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Chuck Boy, comes to you guys today with the Madden 17, 18, I mean, franchise video. Today, as you see, we are doing a franchise Dolphins video, and here we go. We are kicking it off already by accident. I guess I deleted the beginning intro part, and it already we scored a pick six on the Falcons. Lippitt takes it all the way back for a pick six. On second down, there a huge pick six there by Lippitt. So let's get into this game now. After that trade, and by the way, I was just messing around with the trade in it. For some reason, they accepted it, the Bears. So I don't know. And then they go with dot there to Taylor Gabriel, and that will be a Atlanta first down. Now first and 10. Here on the Miami 43, dropping back Ryan, looking firing yet again over the middle of the field, caught by Mohamed Sanu, and that will be an Atlanta first down, and that will be into the red zone. Now Ryan dropping back, Ryan looking firing, caught by Austin Hooper, and Hooper will run out of bounds, and that will make it fourth and one, and the Falcons will be forced to take the three. And the field goal will be up and good. A 7-3 Miami lead. And here comes Cutler dropping back. Cutler looking, firing. Caught by Julius Thomas. Thomas down near the sideline and will be brought down on the Atlanta 14, a 46-yard gain. And that was his 200th career catch there for Julius Thomas. And that is a Miami first down. Cutler rolling right, Cutler run, will be sacked, and then we'll force a fourth down. Don Terry Poe with the sack, his fifth of the year. It will now be fourth and 11 here for Cody Parkey, and Parkey's field goal will be up and good. 10-3, Miami will lead. There they go. Now Hack is gonna be kicking it off here to Atlanta, and the return man will be Taylor Gabriel. Now Gabriel will spin move, takes out two men, and another two men go down. There goes Gabriel, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Will Howard get him? No, touchdown. Taylor Gabriel on the Falcons, a kick return touchdown, 98 yards, and Atlanta will most likely tie up the game if they make the extra point. And look at Gabriel, still have energy left to run back to the sidelines. But look at those two spin moves there by Gabriel. Great spin moves. And now Cutler dropping back. Cutler looking, firing, caught by Jarvis Landry. And Landry will be down on the 44-yard line. That will be a Miami first down. Here we go. Now at the start of the second quarter, dropping back, looking, firing, caught by Julius Thomas. Thomas has got room, but he will be down on the one. Keanu Allen with the big stuff there on Julius Thomas. 38-yard gain there for the Dolphins. And now Cutler audibling. Cutler hands it off to Clement, and that will be in. Touchdown, Dolphins. The Dolphins now will take the lead right back. And the score will be 17-10. Now here we go. Here on the Miami 47. Play action pass. Ryan looking, firing. What a throw by Matt Ryan to Taylor Gabriel, and that will be a first down. Now Julio Jones in motion, dropping back. Ryan looking, firing. Pressured. Sack. Fumble. Recovered. There goes Lawrence Timmons. All green, no one around. There comes Taylor Gabriel. Gabriel chasing him down, and he no. Lawrence Timmons fumbles, six touchdown. And that play all started by a strip sack by Cameron Wake. And Lawrence Timmons, the veteran, takes it all the way back and gives Miami, and it actually extends the Miami lead. And which makes it 24-10. And now Schaub now out on the field because Matt Ryan got hurt on the play. So Matt Schaub will be the quarterback. A Schaub dropping back. Nice dot to Julio Jones, and that will be a Falcon touchdown. His first receiving touchdown of the game. And it's third of the year. And it is now a 24-17 game. And now Moore dropping back. Pressured sack. That is huge sack there for Atlanta, bringing down Matt Moore. And they go yet again. Play action pass. Looking. Firing. Caught by Kenny Stills. And Stills will be brought down on the 40. In Miami. Getting closer to field goal range there. Actually, that's Jay Cutler. My bad. And now Moore holds the ball and it is up and good. I keep thinking Cutler is playing, but actually Matt Moore. Cutler, this is Cutler's first game back off injury. That's why I'm confused. And there goes Freeman down the sideline. And he gets it. Touchdown. Devontae Freeman. 59 yards. There comes Cutler now, dropping back. Cutler looking, firing, intercepted by Desmond Trufant. And that will be a touchdown. That will be an entry on the field, but Atlanta takes the lead away from Miami for the first time in this game, if I'm correct. And now Cutler firing, caught by Jarvis Landry. Another injury is out on the field, but that will be a Miami first down. And now Jay Cutler dropping back. Cutler looking fire. Caught by Kenny Stills. Stills. Touchdown. Huge touchdown there for the Dolphins. And now look at Jay Cutler getting excited. And on third and six, the Dolphins take the lead back. You see what a throw there by Cutler. Finds Kenny Stills. And Stills are running towards the end zone. And they go. Schaub dropping back. Schaub looking. Sacked. Jordan Phillips with the sack. Here goes Schaub yet again. Dropping back. Looking. Firing. Caught by Sanu. And that will be an Atlanta first down. Now on the Miami 41, 3rd and 8. Dropping back. Schaub looking far and caught by Ward. Ward down the sideline and tackled by Kiko Alonso. And that will be, yet again, another Atlanta first down. Now here at 2-minute warning. Schaub hands it off to Ward. And Ward is in. Touchdown. Ward. He gets his first rushing touchdown of the game. And it makes it 38-34. Dropping back, Cutler overthrows it. Makes it 2nd and 10 now. And you see Julius Thomas with a shoulder tear will be out for the remainder of the game. So that's a big loss there. One of Jay Cutler's favorite targets not playing right now for the rest of the game. Cutler yet again overthrown but intercepted by Allen. And that will be brought down, Ricardo Allen. With his 3rd interception of the year. And Jay Cutler throws the game away for Atlanta. And the field goal is up and good. 41-34 lead here for Atlanta. Now here we go. Miami still has time to make moves. And here comes Jakeem Grant. Going to return and Grant will be brought down on the 24. So this is going to be a big drive here for Cutler. And let's see if Cutler can pull it off. Cutler threw interception, overthrew every pass that drive. Now will Cutler get the job done? Play action pass. And sacked and fumbled and picked up by the O-lineman. And there they go, no huddle. Coach Jugboy telling the team, come on, hurry up. Now Cutler, yet again, the same play, play action pass. Cutler firing, caught by Stills and runs out of bounds. And that will be on their own 40, first down. Don't get too excited, Cutler, you still got to drive down the field. Don't get excited. Here they go. 1st and 10, 12 seconds left on their own 40. Atlanta's got a 7-point lead. And Miami needs a touchdown. And now Cutler dropping back. Cutler firing. Caught. Derby is brought down, and that is the game. Atlanta will defeat Miami 41-34 final here at the new Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia. A huge win by Atlanta, making a comeback late in the game. Huge win. I'd like to thank guys watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, follow my Twitch. Twitch is FlyersN3. Follow Twitter. Twitter at YTFlyersN3. And peace out.